Our backs against the wall. It seems impossible, but there's nobody else I want by my side to stand here with me to take this fight through the rise and fall. We dream so colorful. Oh, we love so strong. The world is relentless, the city won't sleep. It hardens your soul, brings you to your knees. But we can face.
right, guys, how's everybody doing today? Hope you guys are having a wonderful day so far. Boop. Hi, guys. So we're gonna be playing some more Sky Factory 3. I should probably launch the pack. I was telling myself I should do this, and I forgot until I just said it. Let's get this thing launching. We're gonna be playing some Sky Factory 3 today for probably the first half of the cast. And we're gonna be switching over to Dark Souls 3. That's the current game plan. I've been wanting to play Dark Souls 3, and if I don't do it like this, I'm probably never gonna play it. So there's a new DLC for it. We're probably gonna do a completely new playthrough of Dark Souls 3, including the DLC. And then sometime next month, I think it's the end of March, there's a second DLC that drops, so we'll probably be revisiting the game again at that time. But anyway, just to let you guys know, that is in the game plans for today. It's not a short game, so we'll probably be doing some half and half casts a lot until we get through it. Or I might do some full days, or maybe on the weekend I might do a full cast with it. I don't know. We'll figure it out, but I do want to play through the game again, so... Are you really that desperate to lose your sanity again playing Dark Souls 3? Dark Souls 3 really isn't that bad. And by now, that was the first Dark Souls game that I played, right? By now, like, I played Dark Souls 3, I played Bloodborne, I played Dark Souls 1 and 2. So, like, I've had the experience. So I don't think it's going to be that bad. It's just going to be revisiting what we've already done in the past. Plus, we'll check out the new DLC, so that'll be a new experience. So, well, I say it's new DLC. It's been out for a couple months now, but I never checked it out so far. Am I going to get good? I'm already pretty okay. I'm not great. I'm pretty okay. I'm definitely not a beginner because I have, like, you know, four Soulsborne games under my belt right by now, so... I didn't forget Kitty, Immortal. Every Tuesday, Monster Cat does their podcast, right? And we prepared for it and we switch over to different music. And I went to go tell the kitty to leave, but the kitty disappears, I don't know, an hour or two before they start the podcast and I can't give it any commands. So it's already in the channel. If I go to the Monster Cat channel and say join, it'll just appear sometime when it recognizes I'm online, I'm sure. Boom. The Lazy Heavy says, Hypno, do you have a new game that you can show us after Minecraft? We're going to be playing Dark Souls 3. That's what we were just talking about. Yeah, before the DLC, it's not going to be that bad. At least I don't think so. I don't know. It's been a while since I played the game anyway, so we'll figure it out. Still waiting for Sky Factory 3 to load over here, by the way. Orb Master says, hey, Hypno, it's been a while since I've been free to watch your stream. Well, I'm glad you're able to have some free time. You decided to stop by the stream and check it out. All right. Pack is loaded. As soon as OBS decides it wants to show it on the screen. OBS, there you go. Hey, Jevin, how you doing today? I look tired? It is morning time. Not gonna lie. It is morning. I'm still drinking my coffee. It's delicious. I don't really feel tired, but it is morning. Like, I've only been out of bed for... What time is it? Like an hour and a half, so... Ba-ba-bum. All right, so we were going to start upgrading our tools. We have stone tools, we made the cast, and then we made the molds, and we ended the cast yesterday. So let's start doing some stuff here. We have 7 ingots of molten iron. Yeah, let's go ahead and start upgrading some of these things. You know what, I guess we'll do the pickaxe head first, that's fine. Mega Mush says, Hypno, love that majestic beard and watching Minecraft. There you go. Magic Man, are you seeing that cute dog yet? It is pretty cute. But did I just use that four-letter C word? Whoops. One ingot left. Do it. Cruel Giant says, hey, Hypno, hope you're feeling better than me. My Sky Factory world corrupted and last backup was at the start of your playthrough. It should automatically... Actually, does Sky Factory 3 have an automatic backup? I didn't set up the server. XB did. I know his server was like auto backing up every 12 hours, I think. That's only like half an ingot. Oh, that's right. These take two ingots instead of one now. I forgot. Yeah, that sucks that you lost your playthrough. Yeah, backups are super, super, super important when you're playing long mod packs like that. Very important. And in fact, playing Minecraft of any kind, if you're trying to make progress, if you're doing like a vanilla world even, you know, backups, if you don't back up, but like once a day, like a day could be a lot of progress, and that sucks having to redo. So, hopefully you'll get good backups going in the future and that won't happen again. Magic Man says that you are seeing the cute dog now. Nice. It is the cutest. Alright. Vicus Lapas has been watching you since 2012. Man, love your vids. Keep it up. Well, thanks. That's a very long time. 2012. That was... I think I started doing YouTube in 2011, right? I think May 2011, so you've been almost there since the start. That's a long time. So let's see, we have... Oh, I made two iron pickaxe heads. Can I melt that down again? Oh, I can. I only need one pickaxe head, and then I wanted another shovel. Because we have the stuff for the mattock. All right, let's do another shovel. July's Fire, good morning. I'm doing Thawmcraft and I'm out of base aspects. Any suggestion for those? Well, if you have Thawmcraft installed, there's a flower that interoperates between Batania and Thawmcraft. I think it's called the Whisperweed. And that uses Batania mana if you stand close to it, and it just gives you random base aspects. There should be like the destruction table or something where you can put items in and destroy it, like crafting tables, and you always get base aspects. You can put crystal clusters near your research table and those randomly fill up with base aspects, and you can use those for research. You can go around and scan Thawmcraft nodes with your thermometer or thermometer, however you want to say it. And those give you base aspects and sometimes other ones, other complex ones. Is there any other way? It's been a while since I Thawmcraft. If you can find a way to spawn in packs, those little goblin looking guys with a backpack, if you can spawn those in, when you kill them, they drop mana beans. You can eat mana beans for random aspects. But I guess, no, it's not random. They're randomly dropped, but you can eat them for that aspect. I think that might be the only ways I know of. It's been a while since I Thawmcrafted. I think that should help you out, though. You probably also... I think you can grow magic beans, can't you? I don't know if I've ever done that before. Good morning, Aaron. Alright, so we got a bunch of our stuff ready to be updated. I need some of this cobble. I need to repair my sword, because I don't think you can swap out the part. We can try it. I don't think you can swap out the part when it's broken. Oh, yes, you can. Never mind. So does that take a modifier? So swapping this part does not take a modifier. It says four either way. Cool. All right. So that gives us an attack, Just one attack gives us magnetic. All right, we're gonna do that. If it doesn't use any modifiers, there's no reason to not. Okay, so it gives us a better attack on here. Mining speed of 4 versus 6. And it gives us the diamond mining level. All right. Pickaxe. Mining 4 to 6. Diamond mining level. Let's do it. And we'll do the same thing with these. That's not what I want. I want this one. Cool. All right, so now we have iron tools. Sweet. We didn't make ourselves another pattern chest so I can take these moles and put them away. I don't want them on my person for forever. I need a chest. I guess I already have planks on me. You know what? I didn't go through the morning notifications, did I? We need to take a minute and do that because I feel bad now for not doing that. Let's put this down and then we'll do that. I think normally I stick it like right there. Or do I stick it over one? It doesn't really matter. Let's go over our morning notifications. Barracuda TV subscribed to the channel yesterday. No, this morning. This morning, before we started the cast, about an hour ago. Thank you, Barracuda. Appreciate that. Mark on a Mac with 83 bits filling up the cup this morning. Mark, thank you for the 83 bits. And then True Care for the 1 bit. I don't see the bit. Did it bounce off? Those Muxies don't like those 1 bits. All right. That was all the notifications. I wasn't sure if we had more than that or not, but want to make sure we shouted those out. Mandy, good morning. Good morning. How do you make an Urbis portal? You make the portal frame out of stone brick, I believe, like you're doing a nether portal. You fill it full of leaves. You have to put the little pedestal thing in front of the portal. I think in front of one of the blocks that has the leaves. It has to be in front of the portal either way. And then you put the little rod thing on there. If you follow the quest, if you're playing Project Ozone 2, it should describe how to do that. Jindo says, Mr. Hypno, how was your breakfast? It was fantastic. As always, it always is good. All right, let's put some stuff. Rice seed. Rice. Oh, I guess I'm keeping my wood in here too. I was like, where am I putting that stuff? I guess it goes in here. That's fine. I wasn't sure right away, but now I know. All right, we got magical wood too. I guess I'll put that over here. I'm not sure. I don't know. I'm still trying to figure out our sorting system here. We're going to be in refined storage soon enough, and this won't matter. But until then, it kind of matters a little bit. Oh, I still got my patterns on me. Big John Sup with 100 bits. Big John, thank you so much for the 100 bits. I appreciate that. Chris in my boat says, why we're not sure, Hypno? You should know these things. I should know these things. Chris, how you doing today? Oh, okay. Hello, green bird. Are these things making more noise than they were yesterday? They seem like they're louder. Maybe not. All right, so yesterday we ended up getting our full diamond mesh sifting operation set up, which is pretty awesome. So now that we have the diamond meshes, we should be able to take the gravel upstairs and start making all the diamonds. And then we can start looking at what do we even need diamonds? What do we need those for? I guess we can make more diamond hammers and things of that nature. That probably needs to be filled up with more cobblestone so it can continue doing what it's doing. And we probably also might want to look at getting some or at least double layer capacitor, some kind of capacitor in here too, so this goes a little bit faster. How are we doing here? All right, let's grab some more stone. There we go. Chat, I can feel your heartbeat. Don't be weirded out. Don't be weirded out. I can feel it though. It's okay. Okay, I can feel it though. I just want you to know. Don't be weirded out. Please do more multiplayer with XP. You guys are great together. We got stuff planned. Well, let me clarify. We're talking about things that might happen in the future. Nothing is quite planned yet, but we're talking about it. Lego man, don't be weirded out. Just accept it. I can just feel your heartbeat. It's fine. I can just let it happen. Wait, do we only have 24? No, we got... Oh, what? I thought we finished this. Let's finish it now. It's happening. Don't even try and stop me, chat. It's happening right now. Oh, we were going to make the crusher. I forgot about that. I had forgotten about that. Mesh. I thought we had finished this. I thought we got all of those in there yesterday. I guess we did not. So there we go. All right, so we're up 8 diamonds now. I am Jersey's Hypno. How is the coffee? The coffee is fantastic, as it always is, because I know how to brew coffee pretty darn good, if I do say so myself, and I do. It's pretty good. Oops, I did not mean to wreck that one. Hey, is our fire water ready? I bet that's ready. Boop. Is that vein miner sifting? In this particular mod pack, the sifting mod, you can stack sifters together up to a 5x5, and you can sift 25 items at a time. Sips coffee, we are playing Sky Factory 3 again, specifically because I knew you were going to come in here and question why we're playing it again. That's why. That is the only reason, because I knew you were going to be here today and be like, why are you playing this again? Great success. I want to check out this sword and see if it does any better against these monsters. Hammer Time with 27 bits. Top up the cup. Also, hi Hypno. Hi Hammer Time. Thank you for the 27. Thank you for the 27 bits. It's a little bit better. I mean, it's not like, whoa, that sword's so good, but it's a little better. Die, Quetzi. Die. It's not bad. It's not great, but it's not bad. It's better than the stone one. You wreck bat. Where are you, bat? I hear you squeaking. Don't you try and run away from me. Got him. I should enchant the sieves? Okay. With my whole 17 levels of experience, let's do it. Let's enchant all 25 of those with my 17 levels of experience. I think what we should do is start working on an automated mob farm. That's probably what we need to do next, so we can start collecting loot bags. So monsters spawn on the vector plates, right? Is that true? Can anybody confirm or deny that monsters do in fact spawn on the vector plates? They do spawn on those? Okay, so if we build like a bigger mob spawner, we're gonna cover the entire floor out of those vector plates. I've only ever used those really, besides what we're doing right there, for like a mob spawner that we're spawning monsters like with a powered spawner or something. So I never had a chance to see if like mobs spawned on them. Okay. All right. So let's make, and we got these other things I wanted to do too. Let's look at the vector. So it is one slime ball plus sugar and then two smooth stone. I don't think we had any more smooth stone. Let's take a look. No, we do. Okay. We have a little bit there. We had just one sugar. We can get more from the sugar cane. We can use the watering can to speed that up. And then the slime balls. We had these rice ones that we made. Okay. Oh, I got some sugar cane on me as well. So we got six. So we can do up to 12. We have that. So we need six more sugar cane. Let's do this. Let's do it, boys. I don't even know how many vector plates we need, but I can't imagine having too many will be a problem. How much more does it heat than lava? Lava does 2x. And the fire water does 8x. You can let it flow and it gets progressively less and less heat as it flows away from the source block. So you really want source blocks under everything, but you can kind of like, you could do a 3x3 with one source block, I think, and get away with it. People were kind of talking about that in the chat yesterday. It does make sense. All right, vector plate. Let's do the thing with the stuff. That is a decent amount. Stack plus 32, stack and a half of them. I like it. We could do even more. We have a couple more rice balls. You know, we might as well just do it. Let's do it. Let's have too many. I'd rather have too many than have to be like, we gotta go make them again. Where's my cobblestone? Is it all upstairs? What country does Hypno live in? GMT minus 7 seems a bit far. I live in the United States of America. Make snad? Okay. I'll go ahead and make snad. I'll go ahead and make that snad right now. We need one more sugar. Come on. Grow. Do it. Do it. All right. So now we're just waiting on this stone to smelt down and we should be pretty much good to go. I sound Canadian? Get out of my chat room right now. Get out of here. We don't want you here anymore. Get out. Insulting. Pfft, sound Canadian. Yeah, well, you sound chat roomian. How you like that? I have no idea what I'm talking about. Torch. Torch. Death. 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 Die. Direct. What's wrong, Canadian? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Here, bats. I don't want you flying everywhere. Oh, torch. Oh, there's still another one in there. Look at him trying to hide. He's dead. You don't sound Canadian, Hypno. Haven't heard you say A at all. That's true. That's true. All right. So if we're going to be making a bigger mob trap, we probably should start by making this little platform bigger. I don't know how big we're going to make our mob farm, but this thing's definitely not big enough. Yes, that's a stereotype. I apologize for that. What's a good mob farm size? Let's figure that out before I start laying down blocks. 13 by 13? 17 by 17? 150 by 150, is that reasonably sized? I'm not sure. I sound Australian to you. Have you ever heard an Australian person? Coming from the person who lives in Australia. I don't have the balls to do a 150. Whoa, I almost made mine that. I don't have the balls to do a 150 by 150 mob spawner. You're right. I just don't have the balls to do it. I'm not man enough. I'm just not man enough, guys. I would do it, but I'm not man enough. I just don't have the balls. Or how about because it's just not a smart thing to do? I don't know. Maybe one or the other. He doesn't have the rice balls. There you go. Oh, I can't vein mine this. This is a different one. And rip pickaxe. What has been my favorite mod pack so far? I would say my favorite mod pack, and this is probably just because of nostalgia, but like my favorite mod pack that I've ever played would probably be FTB Ultimate. My favorite challenge mod pack or whatever probably has to be Infinity Evolved Expert. I did ding it, you're right. Have I tried Sky Exchange? I have not tried Sky Exchange. This thing now has 4 modifiers. I had no, is this a YouTube Let's Play? Nope, this is a live stream Let's Play. Not even a Let's Play, just a live stream world. Okay, make it the same size. Let's just make it the same size as that. We'll just square it off. It'll be fine. Everybody take deep breaths. Nobody panic. That needs to go out, what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more blocks? And then it's the same size, I think. Do journey map, where are you? Full screen map would be J, not M. So is that the same? We're gonna line it up. We're gonna do it this way. That looks the same. So I assume we need to go out 6 more blocks on the other side. I guess so. I guess we'll place the blocks and we'll look at it. It's not the same block! We'll fix it. We'll chisel it. Is that one block further out? How did that happen? Is this building not the correct number of blocks? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, hold on. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I only went out 5 on this side. Okay, panic over. Nobody. Okay, panic mode is over. We're fine. We're fine. I almost had to move the entire base over by one block. Furioso90 has just subscribed with Twitch Prime. Thank you so much for using your free Twitch Prime sub here. I appreciate that support. You're awesome. What am I doing? I need torches. That's what I'm doing. We need torches. Otherwise, the monsters are going to come and get me. I'm just scared. Or I don't want to fall into the void by them pushing me off. One or the other. I might just be scared. That might just be what's going on. It's okay to be scared sometimes. All right. 60 torches. Let's do this. Can I turn on bobbing? Yes. Yes, I can. It is absolutely within my power to turn it on. Better build his wand. Hypno, be scared. I might be, just a little bit. Do you have a problem with that? Is that not okay with you that I can be scared a little bit? Let's not be rude. I need to figure out how long this platform is, and then we're gonna square it up. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. Counting with Hypno. So 31, and then we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, so we need to go 31 minus 12. Nineteen more blocks. Let's go. The chisel doesn't place blocks. Are you placing the world 1.10? Yeah, does it? It does. Wait. Oh no! My thing auto-filled my stack and now I don't know how far I went. Rip. What was it? It was 31 minus 12. I guess we'll place another 31 minus 12. This time. So that was 19 blocks that we're supposed to go. This time we'll turn auto-refill off. Dang thing. Try that again. You guys saying three off? We'll be double sure. We'll be double sure. Emery 720 with 100 bits. Emery, thank you for the 100 bits. I appreciate that. Look at that. We were three off, chat. None of you even said that we were three off. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. It probably would be a better idea for me to swap all these blocks out to the correct block first. Before placing them all. I don't have a chisel on me. It probably would be a good idea to do that. But we can chisel the blocks already placed in the world. We were doing that yesterday. However, you can't do like a panel. You can't do a 3x3, so you have to do each and every individual block. And that's kind of annoying. Oh, we'll place the torches once we get these things settled. It's not nighttime anymore. I ain't scared. I'm a little scared. So what are we doing, Zag? We're doing Zag for the floor. Fine. Just break. See if I care. Oh, are we gonna do this whole, like, I'm gonna place double block action again? Is that what we're doing now? Are we gonna have enough blocks? Are we gonna have enough blocks to do this? Are we gonna have enough blocks? I feel like we're not gonna have enough blocks. We might. We might have had enough blocks, but we didn't have enough wand. Did they take out the panel? Yeah, the panel option has not been added in 1.10 yet. At least not in this version of Chisel. I need a new diamond wand. Oh, we got a little bit of a diamond wand here. I'll take that with me. We'll repair the one I'm about to make. I broke Wanda! Wanda the diamond wand! Do-do-do. Hey, almost had enough. Zombies are gonna get you, be very scared. I need more cobblestone. Let's do that. I need a new chisel. Let's chisel a stack of this into this, because that's what we're using for our borders. Fences are going to be sitting on top of it anyway, so it doesn't really matter what it looks like. And then there is silence. And then there is music! Wrong placement for that block. Turn this into Zeg. This would have been annoying doing this for the entire platform. Gets changed. Is that good? I think that's what we wanted to do. And then we need to swap this out for this. Like so, and a little bit more over here. All right, that looks pretty good. So those need to be switched over. I think it's this embossed stuff is what we're using for this little border thing, right? Yes. We'll have to fix that. It's bothering me. Can't even see it. It's bothering me. We'll have to fix it. And then we need to swap those back for this, looks like, because I missed some over here. There we go. I think we're good, except for this little spot. Now I think we're good. Yeah, I think we're good. So we need to put down our cobblestone walls and then build the actual spawner. Boom. Yeah, I'll check notifications. I hear them going off. We'll check them here in just a minute. I need to spam some torches down. It's going to be getting nighttime here pretty soon, I think. Well, it's 2 p.m. in the afternoon. Let's get these torches down, then we'll check the notifications. There? Okay. Might as well stick him on this little border thing like I've been doing. Oh, one right there. Got it fixed. Cool. All right. Leon's LV with 20 bits. Hello, everyone. Finally made it to the stream. Thank you for the 20 bits, Leon's LV. Glad you're able to make it to the stream. Furioso, I did say thank you for the subscription. Thank you for that. Emery720 with 100 bits. Thank you for the 100. True Caref with 5 bits. Multiboop. Thank you for the 5 bits, True Caref. Leon's LV with 20 more bits. Filled up the cup. And then Lily Ataru with 15 bits. Thank you guys for all the bits. Appreciate it. Good afternoon, Hypno. I hope you're having a great time today. I'm having a fantastic time today. Thanks. Cobblestone. We need to make some cobblestone walls. Oh, how about I get a crafting table and actually craft some stuff? How's that sound? How does that sound? That should be good. I can't imagine we need more than like that much. Alright, so there we go. We got ourselves a platform. It looks pretty decent. It looks pretty okay. It is a 31 by 31. So we should find the center. We should find the center. So that would be the 16th block, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So is this our center? Is that our center? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay, so it's not 31 by 31. It's 29 by 29 because of the ends with the walls on it. So our center is actually one block back, I think. Right? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Did I not make this an even number? Is there a measuring tape in here so I can stop counting this? I think we had to use a chisel and bits one previously. Let's make one of those. I don't know if I have the yellow dye. Can I make that without yellow dye? I don't think I have grass, so we can't bone meal. I'd really like some way to measure without having to count every single block. I need grass patch and some bone meal, I think. I can't use that for like yellow dye, can I? Is that interchangeable with anything? Floral yellow, yellow dye. Oh, yeah, I probably do have grass seed. I need dirt. Now I need bone meal. I forgot I need my watering can too. Watering can. And that's supposed to count the block of the torch on it. If you don't count the block of the torch on it going both ways, that's supposed to be the center point. So it should be 13 on one side and 13 on the other, but it was 14 and 13 at least. That's the way I counted it. I might have been counting incorrectly, because sometimes it's hard to see the borders around the blocks. Perfect. That's what we're looking for. Alright, so we got this little flower, dandelion yellow, and then we needed, whoop, not that, this, two string and three iron. Let's just use this little fella. This isn't the best measuring tape. I kind of wish we had the Bibliocraft one in here, but I don't think that's a thing you can get in this pack. So we want to measure from like there. Whoops. I forget, how does this work? Do I have to click and hold it? So that's 29. So this should be the center. I guess I was just counting incorrectly. So from here, whoop. Let's try this again. So from here to here. Yeah, that's 14. And here to here. That's also 14. Okay. Make sure we're the same on this one. Make sure it's all squared up. It should be, but we're just going to double check before we start building. That's 14. All right, looks good. That is the center. Left alt to switch mode. Oh. Oh, I didn't know you could do that. That's so cool. Okay, maybe this is a lot better than I thought it was before. I had no idea you could do that. Cool. Thanks for the pro tip there. So you can do it by block, you can do it by bit, and you can do it by... what's distance? Oh, okay. See, I don't like that. So you'd want to do it by block. I'm just messing around with this, trying to figure this thing out now. But yes, by block is so much better. Oh my goodness, that's what I want this tape for. Okay, that's perfect. I like how it also puts, like, the words, like how long the distance is, in the exact center. So since it's 14, this is like between two blocks, right? That's kind of cool. 41 MS with $1. I hope you are doing well. Glad I could join earlier this time. But thank you for the dollar. Glad you're able to join. Yeah, this tape measure is so much better now that that was pointed out to me. I had no idea that was a thing before. Cool, I like this. I like this one a lot. So this is a little bit better than the BiblioCraft one now, because you don't have to deal with, placing that item and, like, not being able to walk around it or whatever. So yeah, this one is pretty cool. I like that. Right, okay, so this is our center point. So we need to figure out how we're going to kill monsters. Probably spikes. Mob masher. Let's do mob masher. Do the monster mash. How expensive are you? Whoo, that's a little expensive. Did they change the price on this? Maybe we should just make spikes to start with. We could do like iron spikes or gold spikes. We're looking for mob drops right now. Since it already takes diamond spikes in the recipe, and I think you need the previous tier spikes to make the next tier spikes, we could just start out with iron and then we could upgrade later. I believe is how that works. But yeah, the gold requires just gold. And the diamond just requires diamond. Huh, okay, so it doesn't work that way. But diamond using the mod masher, maybe we should look and try and make some of these things. Yeah. So that's 9, 10, 11, 12 plus 6. So 18 diamonds for one of these things, for one recipe. That's a decent amount of diamonds. I don't think we have that much. Pungy sticks, you guys and your pungy sticks. Pungy sticks in 2017, lol. I would rather sift and get our diamonds than use pungy sticks. I do need to take care of some of my inventory though. Either stream tip takes really long or you haven't heard the stream tip sound. Well, we heard the sound for your $1 a little bit ago where you said you hope I'm doing well. Glad you could join earlier this time. Did you do another one? It should be near instant. I'm going to put the measuring tape in here. Where's our blocks in here? It was out of my inventory. I need some free space for our sifting. Hello, Feng Chun. How you doing? Oh, I turned off the autofill. Iron spikes are horrible because Endermen teleport away from them. There is an item called an Ender Tether? I don't know, can we make this? Ender Pearl plus Withered Dust. I mean, it's not that expensive if we can get the Withered Dust. But what the Ender Tether does is if an Enderman teleports away, it like pulls him back. Is there a way to change how often the pack makes a backup? I'm sure if you look in the FTB utilities configuration, I believe it's FTB utilities that does the backup for this pack. There should be an option in there to change the delay. What are you doing, diamonds? We already got 19. We need 18 for a set of spikes, so we're doing pretty okay. Plus whatever we had in our thing already over there. I kind of feel like getting the octuple or the double layer capacitor is a really big thing that we should do right now so we can get more material to sift faster. You wish you could stick around. Work is so wonky. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Neon. Hope things get a little bit easier. So we could do a full set of diamond spikes now. What was it for the mod master itself? Because I know it was the diamond spikes that was like, whoa. So that is the more expensive part. Blocks of iron. We can get that fairly easily. And we also need iron spikes. So a decent amount of iron. How are we doing on iron right now? We have 11 blocks of it. Plus, we can sift for iron specifically if we need that. I almost feel like we should just go straight to the mob matcher. Kind of feel like we should do that. Let's make some diamond spikes. Okay, we got 6 diamonds remaining. So a total of 16. It's 18 to make a set of spikes. And then to make a mob masher, it's 2 spikes. So I kind of want 2 recipes so we can make at least 3 mob mashers. A lot of iron. So that is 3, 4, 5, 6 blocks of iron plus an additional 6 iron. That's a lot of iron. I think we can do it. I think we're gonna work on that. Try and get our killing system fixed or set up. Let's get this thing set up. Get a double layer in there, if not the octuple. Octatic. Sunset Whiskey with $5. Mobile lurking today, but it's been an awesome stream so far. Thank you, Sunset Whiskey, for the 5. I appreciate that. Glad you're enjoying the stream. What was I just doing? I was going to make the capacitors. Do we have... Yes, we have copper. I guess we'll do 8 of those. That... Oh, we don't have redstone. Man, we got so many things we need. Do we have dust? We have some dust. We can sift dust for redstone. I believe you get redstone fastest on the diamond spikes, or the diamond mesh, right? It's a 10% chance here. It is a 5% chance, yes. So let's see if we can get some redstone. Why the redstone bounces off? I don't get that. It does not make sense. Like, everything else goes in my inventory, but just the redstone. It's like they partially fixed it or something. I don't know. So that's enough for 4 of those. If I wanted to go to the double layer, we need energetic alloy, which is gold, glowstone, and redstone. So we need more. More. How are we doing on blocks over here? Have a little bit more dust. Would I rather go for chickens or mystical agriculture? I think mystical agriculture is probably the easiest way. But we're probably going to try chickens this time. So we're going to sift the gravel and then we're going to pound out the sand into dust and sift that. Got 3 diamonds out of that, that's not bad. So we're up to 19 diamonds, that's another set of spikes. Okay, so let's take this stuff and we're gonna convert that into dust. I also need my builder's wand. What about only doing chickens this time? I mean, it's a possibility. It's definitely a possibility. Oh, let's sit on. There's a decent amount of dust. Redstone's the only thing that shoots out of the mesh. It used to be everything shot out. I don't understand why they fixed only the redstone, or why they fixed everything but the redstone. That just doesn't make sense. Like, how far out does it shoot? Not very far? We got 25 redstone, though, so we're pretty good. We are pretty, pretty good. Let's make the rest of these things. Hey, what did I run out of? Oh, gold nuggets. All right, so there's that. So now we need to do gold, glowstone. How much glowstone do I want? I don't know. Maybe 8 of those? Is that going to be too many? 8, and what was the other thing? Gold, 8. Chickens and nesting pens are not bad for lag. Yeah, they're definitely a lot worse when you just have them roaming around and they are doing their AI pathfinding and stuff. We saw there's a lot of TPS lag coming from our dimension we had our chickens in the Sky Factory 3 playthrough that XB and I did. I can only imagine. Well, part of that was probably the mystical agriculture, but we also did have a decent amount of chickens there, so that weren't in the nesting pens, so it probably would be better if you put them in the nesting pens because it probably makes it so they don't have AI anymore. So that's something we can definitely take a look at. Oh, I don't have coal powder. Dang it.
Why are we still killing time?
Nesting pens create a ton of lag when there's a bunch. Well, now I'm hearing conflicting reports. I did not know you could just right-click those on there. Apparently, you can just right-click those on there. All right, I need another coal. Oh, that's so much faster. Just for that double layer, this thing goes so much faster. My goodness. You found the drops the same in pens compared to outside? It might be. I have no idea. I haven't spent too much time playing around with the chickens, so. Oh, we need that back in there. So we need to upgrade that to Vibrant? Well, you know what? Let's just leave those double layer. I was gonna upgrade those to Vibrant. We only have two Ender Pearls right now. And I think we're gonna want those for other things. So it's not super important that we upgrade that stuff right this exact second, so we will hold off. Alright, so we got some extra capacitors. So what were we doing? We're still trying to make the Mod Master stuff. Or should I use that for this so it goes a lot faster? It's using 60 RF per tick right now, and we are currently producing. A 100 more. If I upgrade that to the Octatic, does it use 120 RF per tick? Or does it use like 40 more? Like 100? Not sure. Oh yeah, we can put the capacitors in the Sterlings too. A 100 RF. Another 6 diamonds. Hello, White Demon. How you doing? Almost enough for an entire stack of blocks here. Almost. Okay. Decent amount of gold. I keep kind of getting distracted what we're trying to accomplish. We're trying to get resources faster so we can make these spikes at the moment. So we needed that gravel that we're cooking up. We need that gravel to make iron, right? Iron is what we need. And I just sifted it into diamonds. What a dummy. You know, I guess we can sift that sand, right? We can still get iron off the sand. Wow, Why am I not seeing just sand? Enriched sand, compressed sand, sandy glass. Where is the sand? Sand? These all sandstone that's compressed into gravel. Oh, it's right there. Bum. I clicked it the wrong way. Uses. Okay, so sand. We can get iron at 20% chance. 22%. 24%. So yes, iron stiffened we can get at the highest drop rate. So we can sift both this sand and this gravel. Iggy says, gotta go to work. See you, Hypno. All right, we'll see you later. Have a good time at work. White Demon, I'm doing fantastic. All right, so we got 39 iron out of there. So two blocks worth. Yeah, we just don't have a lot of iron right now. Okay, so currently we are up to 11 blocks. We could cast out two more. Should probably just start making the things that iron that we need. Is it inventory tweaks that allows you to set autofill in your inventory? It is. That is. That's why. That was one of the reasons why I wanted it in here, so we could do that. It just makes quality of life for playing a little bit easier, a little bit better. I got enough coal for the one more coal block. Is that kind of... Is that tickling your OCD a little bit there, Krista? I hope it isn't. Because if it is, we probably just will never fill up that last piece of coal block for you. I hope I'm not triggering your OCD. Oh man. I don't know. The Spook Life says, hey, Hypno, hope you're having a great day. I'm having a fantastic day. Thanks for asking. Hope you're having a good day too. The Mob Master takes almost 9 blocks of iron, so you have enough to make one at least. Yay, one. Triggered! I'm triggering your OCD by mentioning it. Oh. Well, you know what? We have like less than, I don't know, there's shit. I mean, does that mess with your OCD a little bit then? So anyway, Mob Masher. So to do that, we needed these iron spikes from Mob Grinding Utils. So we need three of those. We need three of those for one Mob Masher. Right. Okay, so let's do that. I threw it on the ground. Okay, so there's one spike. Making progress. Come on, There's two spikes, and here is a third one. All right, so we got that, and then if I want to turn that to the Mod Masher, that is the redstone thing, so I need some redstone torches. Is this? That's not our wood chest. This one is. I was like, where's all of our wood? I don't see any wood in there. Click it this time. Bum, bum. So we got one Mod Masher. Just need to do that two more times. And we're golden. And we are golden. Let's take 18 diamonds. Is it 18? I don't remember. As a diamond, we need to make another diamond spike recipe is what we need to do. So it's 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Yeah, so it is 18 diamonds. All right, so those are other diamond spikes. And now we just need to worry about our iron. So 6 blocks of iron plus the loose stuff. We only have 5 blocks of iron. Evno, do you know why my PC doesn't let me open the boot menu when I restart my PC? No. Bum, bum, bum. We could try setting it up with just one masher. We could. It's a decent amount of iron. Alright, so things like looting would be what we'd want. That's a lot of redstone, so we can't really do the looting right now. Don't care about that. Don't care about that. Beheading would be nice, but it's not something we can do right now. Again, it's a lot of redstone. Sharpness, more redstone. So we can't really do any of these upgrades. Alright, so let's just do that. We'll try one. We'll do vector plate so it pushes everything towards the center. If spiders fall, it should fall on it and take damage as well. We'll just do the one. Madrid, I'm doing awesome today. Thanks for asking. I think what we're gonna do is put it right here, right over our center. Yep. And then we'll have this levered probably from underneath, so I'll probably have to water bucket down or something and put that under it. Yeah, I think that'll be fine. I think that'll be just fine. So then we can do something like have these vector plates. I think this will work, right? We have this 3x3 so we can capture spiders as well, but either way, they should all just, like, be pushed into this thing. I think that'll be fine. Now, what's the best way to get under there? I guess we could put a redstone block under it, and that would turn it on all the time. But I kind of want a way to turn it on and off. Maybe we should water bucket down, get like a little... just a little floor underneath so I can flip a lever on and off. Can mobs spawn in vector blades? Apparently they can spawn on the vector plates, yes. I kind of want to test it, but I kind of don't at the same time. Maybe I should place these down last. Am I going to collect the mob drops? Probably with an item collector. I need stone. I need the stuff to build the dark room. I want glass too. Let's start cooking up glass. Dirty head stand on me? Why don't you use a mob fan? Because they're expensive for what they are. Not really into the whole mob fan thing. We tried that before, and the results were okay. They weren't fantastic. What do we want to build it out of? Which block? Probably, let's just do the big tile. Is that five? That's one, two, three, four. One more. There's the fifth block, and then we will bring this out a little bit. Not what I wanted to do. That's not really what I want to do either. Looks like things can spawn on top of the mob masher according to the more overlays thing. That's kind of weird. So yeah, that's going to be pretty much the size of what we're going to do. I'm going to bring it out to... there. Oh, I can't reach. Still can't reach. I don't know if I'm gonna have enough vector plates for this now that I'm thinking about it. I should probably figure out how big we can make this with the vector plates we have before I go too crazy. Maybe that size? And then we can expand it out later when we get more vector plates? So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 4, 5 in the back wall here. It seems kind of reasonable, doesn't it? I think so. So that'd be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then the wall. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, wall. Alright, I think that's gonna be pretty good. Let's go ahead and just vein mine this stuff away. It'll be a nice modest farm, and we can expand it out, make it a little bit bigger later. Morgan and Mac with 100 bits! Thank you! Thanks to you, I restarted my Sky Factory 3 playthrough. Well, you're welcome, I think. Is that a good thing? Yeah, we definitely want these things to be probably the medium speed. And go ahead and upgrade these. Did any fall down there? No, I think we're good. Am I gonna have enough for all this? I don't know. I don't feel like I'm gonna have enough. I guess we can always make a few more. Definitely not enough. All right, so we need how many? That is, I guess, 25 more, and we have 3. Is that 25? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 times 5. No, so we need like another half stack. Alright, well, let's go figure that out. Well, we need another half stack plus the ones we're going to have on the floor, so we should probably look at making a few of those. I think you misplaced one of the corners. We'll check it out here in a minute. Let me go back there. So let's see. We needed... Is it the rice? We need rice. Rice, watering can. Piece of dirt. My dirt's upstairs. Yeah, we'll double check it before we close it up. It is not ready to go. I don't know if you guys didn't notice that or not. We're not finished. I'm growing cheese, by the way. Why is this going so slowly? Should we just bone meal it? I don't remember. Or do I have to do like... Oh, that's what you do. And then you use the rice dough. And then you do that with the water. Right, okay. Do I have an infinite water source somewhere around here before I place... Yeah, right down there, okay. I forgot if I had one or not. Apparently I do. Rice dough. And that. And that. So we can do two more of those. Really wish I knew why the lava stuff that we have upstairs is causing that lag. That's kind of frustrating. I don't want to get rid of it now. You can't find your license number for your Morellis action? If you log onto the Morellis website, shouldn't it be there? Or wouldn't it be in your email? You didn't delete your email, did you? People delete emails. Alright, so we got that. Let's get more of these vector plates going. So we need some more sugar. Gmail deleted after 30 days. Gmail only does that if it gets put into your spam folder, I believe. And if you left it in your spam folder... Well, I don't know what to tell you. Okay, that glass is done. We do need some smooth stone, so let's go ahead and start cooking up some of that junk. If the music's too loud, you might be too old. I'm just saying. I'm not calling you out. Shout me out, please. But I might be calling you out a little bit. What did you say? I can't hear you over the music. Did you say the music's too loud? What? 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 Well, there's 16 more. We needed something like half a stack, so we're halfway there. Pump it up, the rock, the rock, pump it up, the rock, 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 the Have you seen the new HQ unpack invasion? It's really hard. I have not seen that, no. Turn the music up to troll them. No, we don't do that around here. I don't troll people. Who do you think I am? Do you think I'm some kind of low-life troll that would turn music up just because somebody thinks it's too loud? Do you think that's the kind of person I am? I'm offended. I am offended. I really should have done that. Is that enough? We'll wait for one more recipe. And we'll call that good. I'm trolling the people that want me to troll is what I'm doing, SD. You think I'm not trolling, but I'm still trolling the people that want me to troll the troll. What? I look like a younger version of your grandpa. Do you know who I am? Because I might be your grandpa. I might be your grandpa, grandson. I think that looks better. Anyway, we're gonna go up here and finish putting these things up. Please try to sound old. The music's a bit loud, don't you think, Hypno? Hypno, the music's a bit loud. There, am I sounding old enough? LOL. All right, so now we just need to put the frame around here. Alright. So there is one block of space. We're gonna go up two more. As soon as I set the wand to allow me to do such things. Oh, I forgot to bring slabs. I forgot to bring the slabs. Alright, let's light this up for now. Which vector plate is facing wrong? Is it this one? Is this the one you guys are crying about? Here, let me fix it for you. Let me fix it for you right now. I'll fix it. I'll fix it for you right now. Better? Is that better? I didn't even see I placed this one wrong. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys. The rest of them are right, I think. Okay. So we need to go get ourselves some slabs going down. I also want to place the vector plates in here, and I'm afraid if I place them and go in there and place them, I'm gonna get vector plated right into this thing. If I place these down and I press shift. Okay, you can walk over this while holding shift. I don't want this thing to kill me. Okay. This. Okay, so we'll get slabs for the roof, and then we should be good to go as far as, like, the construction of the mob farm. Then we're going to have to figure out, like, what we're going to do with the drops and such, how we're going to collect them and all that. That'll be the next part of this thing. So, slabs. I need cobblestone. Peguinos, you are insane. If that's what you think it looks like. All offense intended. You are insane if that's what you think it looks like. Did the lava area stop causing lag? No, we're still getting lag spikes from up there. But it's just not as bad as it was. Oh, this is gonna spawn bats, isn't it? Isn't it? What level is the mob floor at? Oh, no, no, no. We are okay. We are like two blocks higher than bat. Or we are right at the level where bats don't spawn, 64. I think. We might have to raise this up one block. I hope not. Oh, man, that will suck if we get bats in here. I think we should be okay, though, just barely. Don't bat spawn 60 and lower. I believe they spawn 63 and lower, like right below sea level or at sea level and lower. I'm pretty sure, but I'm not a batologist, so I'm not 100% positive. It seems light in there, doesn't it? I think that's just visual. I see red X's. Or I see the little red dots where the red X's would be. All right, well, let's just walk away for a minute and see what happens. I see spider. Oh, yeah. Oh, did I miss some blocks? It doesn't look like that's lined up properly on this side. Oh, I missed some blocks in there. I thought it looked a little light, and I guess that might be why, because I didn't place all the blocks. Nope, no. I mean, it's fine, but that could spawn mobs on the outside. Let's just double check while we're up here. All right, good. Good. And good. Okay. Let me hear your battle cry. Let me hear it! So where's the monsters? Oh, we have one. Great. That's all we get is one monster? Nice mob trap. So did we get an ender pearl? Thank you. I see XP in there. I see items. I don't see an Ender Pearl. Alright, so we need like... I want the Ender Tether. But I don't think we'll be able to do that unless we get a Wither Skeleton somehow. We need to get ourselves... We need to get ourselves, what am I looking for? Item collector. That's a pearl, hopper, obsidian, and then the advanced one is some glowstone redstone. Perfect. Let's do it. How is it powered? It's just a redstone controlled. Oh, I should use Cursed Earth. Do you see me having anything to make Cursed Earth right now? Thank you for the backseat gaming, though. Ibno, you should make a mob farm out of something you don't have. I guess I don't need this iron on me. Or this. Or these. Or that. This. I don't need the glass on me now. Probably don't need those. Or this. Or that. Yeah. I understand the item collector does not collect XP. 100% aware of that. That does not mean that you should not make it, because it is the best way to collect items. I have, in fact, played through Sky Factory 3 once before. And I have, in fact, played modded Minecraft before. Oh, it's a little weird. It's a little weird to think about that I've kind of played a little bit, that I know what I'm doing. Kind of. Sort of. Maybe. Is this? Oh, this is fire water now. Nice. So I'm going to go ahead and take that out. I'm going to remove this. We're going to remove that. I don't know what I'm going to do with this fire water, though. But what I do know is that I want to make some obsidian. So let's take the stone barrel up here. So I need a way to... I guess we can just use these slabs since I have them. Can I use this? No. That would have been nice. What do I do with this extra thing of fire water? I don't know. I'm just joining, but so I feel like someone made me mad. Nobody made me mad. It's just backseat gamers. People telling me to do stuff when I'm not asking for help or advice. It's just annoying. Are you on Pandora? No. I haven't used Pandora in like... When was the last time I used Pandora? I switched to Spotify a long, long time ago, but we're listening to the Monster Cat channel right now. Where's that obsidian going? Right there in that slab, because that makes sense. Don't read backseat comments in? How about we just don't allow backseat comments in the chat and we start timing people out? How's that sound? Because that sounds better to me. Because that pretty much has always been the rule. We let it slide every now and then, but... How about you just don't backseat? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Just don't read the backseat comments, Hypno. I want you to selectively read your chat. I want you to preemptively know that it's a backseat comment and don't read it. Like, does that make sense? Find a chest. You should know it's a backseat comment before you even read it, Hypno. Yeah, well, okay, Chaos, you're writing a thin line. I mean, if you want to be able to chat in here, that's fine. Don't be a dick, though. Do I have a chisel on me? No, I have the chisel over here. Actually, I think I can use the quite clear glass, can't I? There we go. Build an infinite water source? Okay. Did you just hear a bad word? Well, that depends. Do you consider dick a bad word? That is Z, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, it's already set to 5. Perfect. So we want that to be 1, 2. That should be good. That should be good. Mark on a Mac with 500 bits. Hashtag backseat splooshing. Thanks, Mark, for the 500. Appreciate that. I don't know. Chat just feeling a little rowdy today for some reason. Feeling a little rowdy. So we're probably going to want to do storage drawers. But for right now, this should get us going. I'm just going to kind of throw this garbage over here. Don't want those bows. Yuri Phoenix with 100 bits. Random cheer. Hashtag no bets. Back seat. Thank you for... Thank you for the 100. All right, so what we got in here? Anything good? We got ourselves a dagger sacrifice. I guess that'll be good for later when we get to blood magic. Storage upgrade. All right, that's fine. Some carrots. I don't think we had carrots before. We might have. Obsidian helmet. Hey, you know what? That's our first piece of armor. Score. Don't need the back. Don't need the black quartz sword, I don't think. That's 6 attack damage. It's the same as our iron one, which we can repair. Redstone torch is good. I guess we could use this chain armor, even though it's not great. It's better than no armor, right? And it's free. All right. Check and see if that yesterday's archive has gone live yet. Or yeah, okay. Let me go ahead and get this thing set up and post it live for those of you who can't watch these live streams live. Just be a quick little second here while I edit this. Thumbnail. And tags. Save changes! Your changes are being saved. Sometime today, YouTube. All changes saved, public! Publish! Alright, so yesterday's live stream is now available on the tubes of you. Apo2K7 has just subscribed for 3 months in a row. Thank you so much for that continued support. Congrats on your new loyalty chat badge. It says 3 months. Whoop whoop. Thank you for the continued support. Appreciate that. Wait, this is a live show? Oh no, you guys found out. It's not pre-recorded. Hey Razzle, how's it going? I should press Alt F4 at the same time. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. So Absorption Hopper. We're going to want one of these to collect that XP. So that's another Eye of Ender, more obsidian than another hopper. Okay, so let's start working on one of those. Your Kappa Mode livestream is around 300 hours of gameplay. How many episodes are you making for Kappa Mode on YouTube? I'll let you know when we're done. I think I just recorded episode 16 last night. I'm about a week ahead on videos, about like six videos ahead right now. I'll let you know. So we needed 3 obsidian. We needed a chest, 5 iron. And a Eye of Ender. Ender, blaze powder. Yeah, I'd like to try and get further ahead, actually, just so I have a little bit of breathing room in case there's a thing that's gonna take a long time or whatever. What do we have for drums? Can we just use a regular drum for now? All right, let's do that. Grab a little bit more iron. Obviously, I'd wanna use the experience obelisk. I'd want to use one of these, but we don't have solarium. We don't... Well, we can make that. We don't have soul sand. We can make it. We just don't have it. So we're just going to put it into a drum for now, just so we can store it somewhere. Hey Hypno, when's the next video going live? It goes live at 4 p.m. my time every day. So we have the absorption hopper. I need something to fill that up with. I guess we'll just grab some cobble. I guess that would be 6 p.m. Eastern, if that's an easier way to convert it. Or 3 p.m. Pacific. Ah, you died. You're dying. You're not dying. Now you're dead. All right. Now we're good. Now we're good. Now we collect the XP, we collect the items. We're gonna have to set up a better sorting system though, obviously. A better mass storage for this stuff. Usually what I like to do is build like a little basement underneath and have all the storage underneath there. We could also just kind of set it up back here, I suppose, too, if we wanted to. There's no reason to build underneath, although it's just nicer, in my opinion. So yeah, we're getting some decent stuff here. Let's pop open some of these loot bags. Some prismarine, name tag, chance cube scanner. That's not going to be helpful at all. We got some leather. I don't think we've had leather yet, so that's good. Cool. All right. So we're going to let this just do its thing for a little while. Seems like a good idea to me. I kind of want to wait until it's nighttime and then sleep to get rid of this stupid rain. Although I guess the rain doesn't really matter when you're in here, right? Probably not. I think we're fine. I don't even see the rain at this point, but we can see the monsters. Guys, we're going to go ahead and take a quick 3-minute break so I can fill up my coffee. Thanks so much for hanging out with me today while we played some Sky Factory 3. We finally got an automated mob farm set up, automated collection of the drops, and automated collection of the XP. Pretty awesome. So we're making some decent progress. But yeah, we'll be right back in about 3 minutes to play a little bit more Sky Factory 3. We will be switching over to Dark Souls 3 in about an hour, so you guys are aware. But yeah, we'll BRB. Alright, guys. I hear an Enderman. Why do I hear an Enderman? Alright. Enderman gonna get wrecked. How much health do you have? I see. Don't kill me! Don't kill me! Don't kill me! Don't kill me! I just wanna kill you! Don't kill me! Don't kill me! You're gonna kill me! What a jerk! Why did you kill me? You weren't supposed to kill me? Got my frames back? Excuse me. Excuse me. I want my stuff back so I can kill you now. Wow, the frame rate! I can't even turn to hit you because of the frames! Okay. Okay. Let's log back in. Hopefully the frames aren't going to be stupid again. Because it felt like I had my frames back, and then I didn't. Put on some armor. Are you almost dead? Yeah, that's what I thought! Enderman! One-shotted you. That Enderman got wrecked! One shot! That'll teach him. Two deaths for one enderpearl doesn't seem like fair trade. Well, since I can infinitely respawn, I guess it's fine. So what have we learned? My weapon is not strong enough to attack Enderman. That's what we learned. Yeah, it was a one shot. You didn't see me? I just walked right up to Enderman. I was like, bam, and it died. That was it. That's how it went down. We don't talk about what happened before that. That's how that went down. Look, we got two Ender Pearls here now. That's pretty sweet! An orange banner. A chisel bag. A wrench. Some pumpkin pie. Oh, we got more loot bags here. A lead. An axe. Some silver. I mean, there's some decent stuff in here. It's not like real good stuff, but there's some decent stuff in here. We got 18.7 buckets of XP. Not bad. What's my favorite mod pack I've played so far? Also, what's my least favorite? I don't know if I want to say what my least favorite is, but my favorite one that I've played so far would probably be the first one I played, FTB Ultimate. I really enjoyed Feed the Beast, Infinity Evolved Expert as well. That's probably my second favorite. Ah. Okay. So what are we doing now? We got the mod farm set up, so we're gonna be collecting stuff. I guess what we should do is work on making stuff for a bunch of drawers. So we can start storing that stuff in a easier way. So let's start chopping down some trees here. We don't need... Let's go grab a repair thing. We'll level this thing up as we're doing this. Grab that. I think the packs I enjoy the most are the ones that I learn a lot. I mean, yeah, when you play a pack for the first time, it's generally better than when you play it through a second time or you play another pack that has all the same elements from another one. Although, like, when you're learning it, sometimes it's frustrating, and when you already know what you're doing and you can do it well, then sometimes it's kind of cool. I mean, I don't know. It just depends, really. It just depends a little bit. Got a seed. Oops. I wish this had fast leaf decay in it. I kind of understand why it doesn't, because at the very start where you stand on top of the tree, that could be very bad, but I kind of wish that it had it in here. I kind of want to wait till I get the four saplings, but I kind of don't want to wait. I'll just grow in two different places, I guess. I don't want... Can I repair this in my thing, or do I need the... I do need the thing. I don't want it to break halfway chopping down that tree either. That's a tall one. Your favorite is Project Ozone 2 and Crash Landing. Both of those are really good packs. Rip sapling. Ooh, that lag spike. All right, we got a ding. Oh, come on, stop pressing Q, you nub. Cryptic with 4 bits, hey, what up? And is DMAC ever going back to Minecraft? I can't tell you what DMAC's gonna do. I'm not DMAC. You're gonna have to ask him. It'd be awesome if DMAC came back to Minecraft, but he's doing pretty well doing Ark, and he's enjoying it, so. Ain't nothing wrong with that. He's a YouTuber, he's YouTubing. There's just so many leaves there, I'd hate to grow another tree. Has to be Ultimate is your favorite mod pack. You love the original power suits, but Greg Tech recipe sucked at the time. What was it, FTB Monster that had the modular power suits or whatever? That was pretty cool too. Or was that Ultimate? Did Ultimate have the modular? Maybe that was like an update to Ultimate, a later update that added the modular power suits. Those were really cool. I like those. I wish that was still a thing. What was the last pack that I played that had that in there? Wasn't that like the 1.8 beta pack or something that had the modular power suits? It feels like I played with that fairly recently and it just kind of disappeared again. Hmm. Ultimate had it eventually. Ooh. Christmas tree. And maybe it was Ultimate that I'm thinking of. Ultimate had a lot of different armor in it. It had the gravitation suit armor. And then I guess the modular power suit armor. I think there was other stuff in there too, wasn't there? Or was those the only two? I don't remember now. It's been so long since I played that pack. Then, which one was it? Was it Unleashed? Was it Unleashed that had dart craft in it? It might have been Unleashed. That was a lot of fun to play with, too. I kind of wish dart craft was still a thing. You really like refined storage. It just isn't as pretty as AE2. I don't know. I've said my opinion on it before. I prefer AE2 a lot more than refined storage. I think refined storage is great as a mod that is for digital storage. And that's about all I can say. I don't want to sit here and say bad things about different mods, so... I was actually thinking about trying GT New Horizons. I want to play Greg Tech again. I want to play a pack with Greg Tech in it again. I've heard that's like a really excessively grindy pack. I wouldn't mind playing a pack where Greg Tech is a part of it, but where things are like based specifically around Greg Tech and things are made more grindy because Greg Tech. I don't know. We'll see. It might be a thing we try at some point in the future. I think we got enough saplings. Do I remember Zycraft? Yes, I do. Nick 4279 with 200 bits. Sup, him? No, back from work. How's it going? It's going fantastic, Nick. Thank you for the 200 bits. How's it go? How was work today? Was it good? Did you have a good time? I was going to repair this. I don't think it's necessary. All right, let's start making some storage drawers. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, you know what we need? No, I was thinking we need 14 stacks. We don't need 14 stacks. That is what you need when you're playing in Project Ozone 2 Kappa, because wood gives you far less. I think we should be fine. Alright, there's a stack of drawers. Is that going to be enough? We don't have a way to get the items into the drawers, do we? What does it take to make a drawer controller, first of all? A diamond, some redstone comparators, a drawer, and some stone. So that's not terrible. We can do this. We don't have enough redstone, so we need to get redstone. We should be able to do that as well. Let's put some of this wood away. Was I on the Hermitcraft vanilla server? Yes, I was one of the... I think I was the first member of Hermitcraft. Nick 4279. I'm sorry, I'm just going to call you Nick. I think that you've asked me to do that before. It was rough. The cows didn't want to do as I told them during milking. I guess when you work with animals, they have their own what? I was going to say their own mind. I don't know if I call it a mind, but their own way of doing things. And sometimes it doesn't agree. I didn't know you did farming. That's interesting. What do you think about AMD Ryzen Core CPUs for streaming and recording with the clock boost up and the high efficiency? I think I'm staying with Intel until I get any numbers. I don't get hyped about things anymore. I already have a decent computer. I haven't used AMD since the AMD XP processors back with Windows XP. I switched over to Intel a long time ago. I've had zero reason to look at AMD. This is the first thing that they've released since then that's even mildly interesting. And I'm not interested because I already have a good Intel processor. I guess we'll have to see when they go out into the wild, people start using them, and there's some real world numbers, then we can figure it out. But I have zero interest. I'm not even slightly remotely close to caring about AMD at this point. Did I hear about the streamer that died after a 24-hour stream? I did hear about that, yes. Am I dancing right now? I don't know if I consider kind of like swaying back and forth dancing, but if you consider this dancing, yes, I'm the best dancer there is on this live stream right now. Okay, so we were gonna make the controller. I needed to get redstone so we can make that. We needed some more redstone torches. Let's see what our thing looks like now. That looks fantastic. That looks so good. Oh my goodness. Having the stuff just being automatically made. Let's throw this on the ground. I probably should get this cobblestone auto fed in here, but for right now it's fine. How am I creating power? We are creating power with this lava. So we made fire water. We have fire water under here that's making lava at a rate of 8x. We're pulling lava out. It's going over into these fluid tanks, which are set to push-pull onto these Stirling generators. So this always has a full bucket of lava ready to go. We're only making 20 RF per tick per Stirling generator. It's not a lot of power, but we are making it. We're doing four different generators right now, all feeding over into this guy for power storage, and then that's powering these guys. So lava. I need a little bit of inventory space, otherwise items go flying. So, redstone. I need dust, right? Do I need to smash this down again? Is that what it is? I think I do. What are these? Ice shield. Apple shields. Nice. Redstone. Recipe. Sieve. I can never remember this. It's dust. So, iron stiffened and then diamond stiffened. So, I need to smash this stuff down. So hammer, builder's wand, let's do the thing with the stuff and the junk. But going back to the AMD discussion, the topic we had just a second ago where I said I wasn't enthused about it at all, it's great that there's going to be other options for people on a budget for building gaming computers. Because I've seen a lot of people building computers specifically for gaming and having to opt for like an i3. While that works, it's not the best. Will the AMD, you know, be better? Probably, maybe, I don't know. It might not be, it might be. But it's definitely good that there's gonna be more options available for people on a budget building gaming computers. Nick with 100 says, also Hypno, I'm a zookeeper, assistant student. I'm working on an organic farm for your internship. That's awesome. That sounds really cool. And yes, the animals have a mindset of their own, but that's the fun part as long as you're very patient. That's true. That's true. Kind of like dealing with Twitch chat sometimes. I'm just kidding, chat. Not really. Not really kidding. Kidding. Oh, I ran out of food. Oh, why did that? Oh, that's weird how I kind of like did this in a different way here. How much more? Oh, we don't have that much more. Let's just stack up. Alright, so we need to do that again. Turn this all into dust, but my wand's about to break. Let's go get a new one. Why are there so many lag spikes? We didn't get lag spikes until we added this lava stuff over here. There's something about this lava that's causing it to lag. Before we added that in, everything was fine. So we're going to be looking at moving that further away or just moving away from lava completely. But yeah, whatever it is over there is causing some kind of lag. How do you install Veinminer? If you're playing Sky Factory 3, you don't have to install it. You have a mod in there called Ore Excavator, which does the same thing. Its default key is assigned to the tilde key, or the grave key. Are you able to compress the sand, smash it? No, that is exclusive to Project Ozone 2, as far as I understand it. Unless we use like a compressed hammer, and then you can't ore excavation with it, or whatever, you can't vein mine it. Am I gonna kill myself? I might. Alright, so that's a decent amount of dust that we have now, so we should be able to get a decent amount of redstone and do the things that we need to do. Oh, let's get some redstone! The crucibles themselves have always been laggy. I don't remember having problems with crucibles being laggy before. Maybe it's like the faster these particular crucibles go, the more laggy they are. I don't know. When it was just like above lava, I don't remember them having an issue. But then again, we didn't have it automated either. So honestly, I don't know. There's something there that needs some kind of like polish. Just a little bit. A little polish. Redstone everywhere! How much goes off the edge? I don't know. Hopefully none. Hopefully it gets blocked by the wall. They probably should include this though. So 45 redstone? That's not bad. Let's finish up what we have here. Stand up and make a move. It's a fluid conduit the Ender version doesn't like at all. Stand up and make it's very possible. Can't deny it. It might be. Travi, I don't know why you came into my live stream to tell me to watch another YouTuber's video. I don't know why you did that. Pretty random. Okay, so we didn't break the hammer yet. All right, so what are we making right now? We're gonna make the drawer controller. Drawer controller. Ah, we need nether quartz. Oh, you know what? We got some, didn't we? I think we got some nether quartz. Why is that monster not falling down? What are you doing up there, monster? Yeah, that's right. You better fall down. You compressed babby zombie with googly eyes. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. Ooh, this is filling up quick. We have a chest plate. Sweet. Might as well upgrade to the shiny ones. Yeah, Travi, if you keep doing that, you're just going to be banned from the chat. So if you want to hang out, you can hang out. If you want to have a normal conversation, you can. If you want to just sit there and talk about another YouTuber, we can remove you from the chat. The choice is yours. Kind of silly, though, but that's what you want to do. We can do that for you. Okay, so we needed this stuff. Oh, we did get a little bit of redstone from there too. That's cool. Okay, so we got a redstone torches. We need some smooth stone, which we've already created, so that's awesome. There's that. We need a diamond. All right, so now we have door controller. So item conduit would, well, can, here's the thing, can you use that item collector directly on the drawers, on the door controller? You might be able to use it directly on the door controller. What happens when it fills up though? Like, you don't have a buffer overflow, so we probably still want to go onto the diamond chest and pump from the chest into the drawers. I think that's what we want to do. So item conduit, pulsating iron. So that's iron plus ender pearl. Did we already make pulsating iron? Let's take a look. Oh, we already have item conduit. I forgot we made this. Okay, that solves that problem. So what about speed upgrade? Can we make these? That requires electrical steel, piston, redstone. Okay, we can worry about that a little bit later. Let's just get this hooked up. Do I have a wife? No, I'm not married. So do we put the drawers like right here and just make a wall back here of drawers? We could do that. Or we could go underneath. I guess we'll put it right here. I think we could do something like this and extract from multiple sides, right? Oh, that torch can't go there. It's gonna go back here. I think we'll be able to do that. This will be insert. That way we don't need the speed upgrades really, because we can extract, you know, three times the amount. We will want the speed upgrades, but we don't need them at the moment. Oh, I don't get a way to jump up there. This isn't gonna be very nice. I really could use some blocks. I just need to get myself some cobblestone over here or something so I can have something to place these against. I guess I could do something like this, which is silly, but that'll get the job done for me now. Alright, let's let it rip. Wow, look at it go! Oh, I guess I could place them like that. We need a few more drawers, but how much more random stuff are we gonna get from there? I'm not sure. The problem is I did open up some of the loot bags in there, so we're not always gonna be getting these items from the mob farm. In fact, I should probably take the things out. I know for sure we're not gonna be getting like these. What else is in there that we're not going to normally be getting these? I don't know if we get the eggs or not. We might if we get chickens. Probably not, though. I think we got that from a loot bag. I think everything else in there should be our normal stuff. Maybe not those seeds down there. Maybe not this and this. Maybe not the mushrooms or the saplings. I kind of feel like those saplings are not things we normally get. Probably not the pumpkin pine. Maybe not the bone meal. I think we're good to let this go for a little while. Oh, is there an orange banner that I missed? Aha! Yeah, this doesn't go in there. Spider eye we can put in there. We're probably gonna want compacting drawers for the loot bags. But for right now, I think that should be okay. Obviously, I want to fill in the rest of the drawer so it doesn't look lopsided or whatever, but in fact, I probably could take this row off and move it to the other side just so we can kind of even it out a little bit, but we're still short one drawer. So I had to use one of those drawers to make the drawer controller, I think, right? Is that why? Maybe. All right, so we get one more drawer, that'll look a little bit better. Alright, I think we're gonna keep the prismarine crystals over here. Although that's prismarine crystals, that's considered like a mob drop, right? Let's do that. Let's stick it over there. Do, 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 do. It's about time we started looking at getting into refined storage. I think I'll hold on to that. I was going to toss it off the edge, but I think we're going to hold on to that. Everything else here, this is all just garbage. Don't care about the chance cubes. Maybe we'll keep that wrench. That might be useful. Should probably just go over here. Did I put anything else in here that probably should be in here? Probably that. These conduits. Alright. Groovy Loopy Lou has resubscribed for 9 months in a row. Groovy, we just had a Twitch baby together. Thank you so much for the 9 months of continued support. I appreciate that. It says, woo, SF3. Yep, we're playing a little Sky Factory 3 today. Nick with 100 bits, resubs, boosh. Thanks, Nick, for the 100. Appreciate it. I should automate some obsidian so you can make void upgrades on the drawers for unbreakable tools. We should make a drum to contain lava so we can do that. How are we doing on iron right now? We're not doing very good. I guess we can automate our obsidian simply just by putting a hopper, right? Just literally by putting a hopper right here, we can automate this. Boom, automated. Mark on a Mac with 100 bits. Thank you, Mark. Appreciate the 100. The only thing is, doing this is going to cause all this stuff to run, which I think is going to cause us a little bit more lag. So, only downside. All right, that yellow X doesn't matter, but it's driving me crazy. All right, well, our world's coming along pretty good. I'm gonna make that other drawer over there because that's just bugging me now. It's bugging me. I have to have the other drawer. It's not needed. It might be needed at some point in the future, but it's driving me crazy. We should probably check on the status of our gravel and start sifting that. Oh, bows. Yeah, that's gonna be a problem. Our drawer's gonna fill up full of, like, junk drops, too, with armor and stuff. Okay, we'll have to sort that out when we get more resources. Right now, we can just do that. Oh, there's a spawnable block inside the mob farm. What are we gonna do? Oh, Esty, you have like a automated thing that times people off for posting links. Subscribers can post links in my chat. They shouldn't be auto timed out like that. FYI. I don't know if that's easy for you to turn off or not. Okay. So sifting. Let's see what we got over here. Oh, that's almost full again. Mark says, I only got on the BTTV train last month. That's a great improvement. It's so good. There's also another one out there called Franker Faces Z, which adds some more kind of cool stuff. Like more emotes for one, but when you're watching live streams, like underneath the live stream, it has like a little timer thing that shows you how long the streamer has been live for. So you don't have to ask, or you don't have to run the command. It's just always there and it updates automatically. If you follow other people, like that little following icon on the left-hand side of that toolbar, like if you hover over that, it tells you who's playing what and how long they've been playing. That's kind of cool. I like that feature. I think there's a few other things FFZ does too, and I can't remember what they all are, but I like running them both. Nick says, well, dinner time, a little sploosh till I'm back with 50 bits. Thank you, Nick. Appreciate that. No, I don't have FFZ emotes on my channel, but the FFZ itself just adds nice functionality to Twitch TV. No, they both work together. You can absolutely have both of them together. Both better Twitch TV and Franker Faces Z. Yep, you can absolutely run them side by side. Where can you enable the autofilling of hotbar when the blocks run out? I added inventory tweaks. It adds this little button right here, which is in most mod packs. And it's got an auto refill right here. It's not in Sky Factory 3 by default. So you have a mod called Inventory Sorter. I removed Inventory Sorter. I added Inventory Tweaks. All right, so we ended up with 34 more diamonds from that. That's really good. We were practically out of diamonds. Now we have some. We have got a lot of gold too. A lot of gold. A stack and three quarters. Oops. All right. I have a bucket in here for some reason. Oh, that was the extra bucket we used for the fire water, I think, or lava or something. Okay. Rydox says, so Hypno, I was just wondering, since you almost only play Minecraft, don't you get bored of it? And would you consider playing other games on stream as well, like some RPG stuff? Just wondering, not asking you to. Yes, we are considering playing other games on stream. In fact, we're going to be switching over to Dark Souls 3 here. About right now. About right now. Guys, thank you so much for hanging out with me today, playing some Minecraft, some Sky Factory 3. We are, in fact, switching over to Dark Souls 3 at this time. So if you're only here to watch Minecraft, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time. If you guys want to continue to hang out on the live stream, we're going to be playing another game. We're going to be playing Dark Souls 3. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. Let me get some stuff switched over here. Boom, boom. Do, do, do. Yeah, we're going to be doing like half and half streams, I think, for a little while now. I want to play through Dark Souls 3 again. There was a DLC release for the game a few months ago. I haven't gotten a chance to play through it. I haven't played Dark Souls 3 since it was about first released almost a year ago. Or maybe longer. I don't know how long it's been now. But anyway, we're going to be replaying through that. So, again, if you're only here for Minecraft, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time. We will be playing more Minecraft tomorrow. I'm probably doing another 50-50 cast like we're doing today. So, yeah, let's go ahead and get this loaded. Where's Steam?